So, what makes this one more real? You will come to see even this manifest world. Also, it is consciousness also. A clue is that in the dreaming state, in the state of dreaming, also a world is seen. Relationships can be there. Senses are functioning in the dream also. Your body, your actual body is lying on a bed, you're not aware of it anymore. You're riding on some camel across the Sahara Desert. And this is real for you in that moment. You leave the waking state behind. No, you don't refer to waking state. No, you're in another state. And still the senses are there. When the rain falls, it feels wet. The sun is warm. You feel thirst in a dream. And if you feel hunger in a dream, you'll have to find dream food to satisfy your dream hunger. What you're not questioning is the dream. And everything is there, all the elements are there in your dream. There's distance you can travel. Maybe it's more subtle because perhaps you just find yourself flying through space or something. Or taking a bus, it can take any form. When you wake up, all this is taking place in your head. All these relationships, you can dream and meet beings who speak a language that you don't understand in your dream. You cannot say, look, I have the monopoly, this is my dream, and I should know what you're talking about. No, if you want to know what they're talking about, you have to go to a dream language school in your dream to study the alphabet of these people and learn their language. And it will take you maybe 3 or 4 dream months to learn, and you'll have conversation. Everything is there. You don't have the advantage because it's your dream. And somehow then waking up happens. And then you're in this one. And then you forget that dream, like you did forget this state when you entered dream. Then you come in this space. Then you say, now I'm back to reality. But you could have been also having discussions about reality in your dream. It's a clue. All these things are in your head. The water is wet, the air is fresh. All these things can happen in your dream. So, what makes this one more real? You must go deeper than this. You have to go deeper. Whatever it is that appears for you, you are the seer of it. You are the one who sees it. even the interpretation, even the sense of identity, even identifying with something. Judgments, actions and reactions, all of these are phenomena that you are observing. Who are you? This is the question.